Chris.
And I'm Sage.
And this is your SMS Newscast.
What do you mean?
On Thursday was Mismatch Day and Wacky Hair Day.
And today is Orange and Black Day.
Don't forget to come support your Sturgis High School varsity football team on their homecoming game today. And there's going to be a homecoming parade today also at 5.
Next Wednesday, the 7th and 8th grade football team have an away game at Pittsburgh. 7th grade will start at 4 and 8th grade will follow.
On Thursday, the girls volleyball team, both A and B, will have a home game here at Sturgis Middle School. The B teams start at 4:30, and the 8th grade and 7th grade A teams will follow.
8th graders, don't forget to bring your money for Washington, D.C.
We will be going to Washington, D.C. in the first week of summer. We will be visiting many monuments, the Capitol Building, the White House, and we will visit the graveyards of Gettysburg.
That wraps up our newscast.
Have a nice day.